Bit to array of convert sublibrary of cast standard. On the input we connect double word value and on the output we have an array of positive bits and the total length of the array. Right now you can see that all of those outputs in array are 0. In case that I insert the value to the input, for example b3 f8, so every positive bit has its location in this byte, in this array. So the first positive bit is located on the third position, second on fourth position, and the last one is on 15th position. In total we have 10 filled arrays. It will be more visible if I define this value in binary value. So 0, 1, 2, 3. So the first positive bit is on the third position, as you can see here. Then on the fourth position, and the last one is on the position 15. If I make the value bigger to from word to B3F8 again, so in total we have 20 bits and the last positive bit is on the value 31, that one. So this block basically shows all position of positive bits in the double word. That's it.